If you look to the left while driving through Kona today, you see snow on Mauna Loa, and to the right, the sunny ocean.